Hey, man, Marla, how you doing? Ready to wear $9,000 of the shoes? All you have to do is keep yelling at the guys from far out the edge of the mountain. One of our more popular games, or our oldest games. George, start us off by telling us about the little prize we have on the pedestal, please.
Yeah, I would love to. All right, first up, this 1875-watt hair dryer offers two heat settings and two speed settings. We keep those designer fashions wrinkle-free with this professional steam iron, which features a full range of temperature settings. And finally, restore soft and smooth skin with this 4-in-1 electric spa cleaning system.
One by one, you're going to be, what you think the price of each one of the prizes is. Every dollar you're off, the other guy's going up $1. Get $25 of work with before he goes off the end of the bus. Okay?
Hair dryer, how much?
I'm going to go with $27.
$27. Is she right? No, you only got on your way.
I don't think you're off by much.
No.
I mean, I'm not sure. If I was going to guess.
Oh, come on. Off by $8.
The hair dryer is $19.
So you have $5, $10, $15, $17 to be off by. How much for the iron?
I'm going to go $32.
$32 for the iron. Is she right?
Okay, you're the guy on your way. There he goes. I'm happy.
Hey, you're holding up by $2. $30 iron. Got a little face scrubber thing. You could be off by $15 and still be a winner. What do you think?
All right, I'm saying $40. So I'm going to go $40.
$40. Is she right?
Yeah, there we go. Exactly.